And because we were following the life of Phyllis and Dwayne Schnee, we decided to take our cameras and our thoughts back in time to the places that the Schnee family once called home. Before 1967, our story begins here, at 701 Fondren. This is where a lot of our life experiences, a lot of family memories, are kept secret from the public. Across the street, longtime family friends, the Robinsons, lived there at 702 Fondren, alongside their cigarette butt-eating duck, Daffy. Beyond this building, used to be a field, and that's where I got caught pooping. I got in trouble for that. But I digress. A lot of memories here. One harrowing experience that remains with the Schnees all these years. This is where Michael split his knee open, crawling around. He had roller skates on, and split his knee open. And that's the first time I saw a real flesh wound. This is where the foundation of family truly began. Take a load off, Fanny. Take a load, breathe. Take a load off, Fanny. And you put the load right on.
I can still remember how that music used to make me smile.
In 1970, a real turning point for the Schnee family. We uprooted, so to speak, from the comforts of Fondren into a whole new world that we called folklore.
With every paper I deliver, bad news on the doorstep. I couldn't take one more step.
I can't. One memory that persists, that remains in the hearts of the Schnee family, is the rumors that we had heard in our short time here at Volkwood of a ghost. A ghost dog. That we now call the Volkwood Ghost.
I started singing bye bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye and singing, this'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die. Now for 10 years we've been on our own, and moss grows fat on a rolling stone.